Welcome to Couch Collectibles, where we talk about rare coins and collectibles that are worth money. We show you what coins to look for in your pocket change that could be valuable, as well as other rare collectibles to look for also. So we're going to be looking at how to get your coins reviewed, and we're going to speak a little bit about selling coins and grading coins. Alright, so first, if you go to my channel, you see that blue join button. So once you click that blue join button, this will pop up. So for $4.99 a month, you can send up to 10 coin pictures to my email. You also get custom badges next to your name in the live stream, as you see here on the screen, and you also get access to them custom emojis in the live stream as well. We do member giveaways, so if you guys join, you can join for $4.99 a month. I receive $3.50 of it. YouTube takes the rest. Also, you can cancel at any time, so if you want to join for 1 month and send 10 coin pictures a month for just 1 month, you can do that and then you can cancel. But it is 10 coins a month. You can send the front and back images or close-up images of the coin as well. Now, if you click on my community tab on my channel, you will see this. So you guys can vote on different things. As you can see here, people voted that they want to see a metal detecting video, which will be released very soon. So always be on the lookout for that. I also post other videos on the community tab that you can check out. And you can also go there and find my email, in which when you become a member, you can get access to my email, so you can send those coin pictures to my email. Now, I don't want to make this a whole commercial, but you can also go check out couchcollectibles.com if you want to search for errors on your coin that can make your coin valuable. I do have coin microscopes available on there, coin scales, that way you can weigh your coins to see if there are any planchet errors or things like that. And we also have a lot of other coin collecting supplies on the store as well. If you guys got ideas of what you want to see on a store next, coin mats are coming back. So I will add that. Just comment on one of my videos. I would love to hear your feedback and your suggestions, and we will add some more stuff to the store. So when we have promotions going on for the store, discounts, things of that nature, I will be posting that in my coin videos here on Couch Collectibles. So if you guys want those updates, all you have to do is go to my channel and click that bell. Please, I cannot stress it enough. Once you click the bell, you also will get notified when I do coin roll hunting live streams where we search for coins from the bank. It is really, really fun if you guys are new to the channel. Can't wait to do another live stream that is coming very soon as well. That's like one of my favorite things about YouTube, is interacting live with you guys on the coin roll hunting live streams. Also, if you guys don't want to sit through these large intros in my videos and you guys want to hop right into the coins, you can go check out my brand new channel, Couch Coin Clips, where we cut out all the intros and sponsorships and it hops right into the coin pictures. That way we can get straight to the point and give you the information that you're looking for on what coins to actually look for. Also, if you go to this, you will see the description below every single one of my videos. I post links in there to my social media, couchcollectibles.com, as well as my PO box. So if you guys would like to send stuff to the PO box, please don't send coins for me to review. That is only for the join button. You can send pictures of coins once you join, and I will review your coins, tell you if you have any errors or anything like that, and if they are worth getting graded. So if you send fan mail to the PO box, send me a letter. I don't know, if you just want to say hi or whatever, feel free to do that. I will definitely shout you guys out on a live stream if you guys send stuff to the PO box. That is totally up to you. The PO box is always in the description of every single video. So for selling coins, if you just go to this video and you look at this title, type this title into YouTube, I talk a lot about how to sell your coins in this video. I've already made that video, so I don't want to make it again and go over the whole thing in this video. So just type in this title that you see here on the screen. That's where I discuss how to sell your coins. And also I discuss coin grading a little bit. Now I'm gonna do a whole new video on coin grading, so I'm gonna get more in the depth of the submission process of how to submit your coins to coin grading companies, and more about just coin grading in general and kind of how that whole system works. So I'm really excited to share that video with you guys as well. So don't forget to subscribe in the middle, check out the videos to the left of me, and until tomorrow, I will see you guys as always in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.